We're Modern Baseball. This is Tears Over Beers. When I was just a boy, we'll call it 15 or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in my bones. That girl who's next to me, she found herself bored to tears. She realized she wanted conversation. She's out of luck for 3 more years. Whoop, whoop, whoop. When I moved away from home, 100 miles or so, I knew a change had grown inside my awkwardly long limbs and bones. That girl who's next to me, she's friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but all she has to say is a meathead theme monologue on why Brad ran away. She said, all I can hope for is for me to get better, 'cause all I can take is no more. I'll win him back again, we'll be lovers, best friends. He won't need no other woman like he did way back when he was with me. He needed more than me. I'm friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but he needed more than me. When I felt that I should leave, we'll call it midnight or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in her bones. That girl who's next to me, she don't know her worth in this town, 'cause her face starts to shine when that meathead behind me is grinning as he's checking her out.
Oh, come on!
I said, all I can hope for is for you to get better, 'cause all I can take is no more. I'll hide where I can, away from you and your friends, leaking tears over beers once again. Leaking tears over beers once again. You're leaking tears over beers once again.
Cool.
Should we give a little...
We're Guns N' Roses?